Thank you. I just wanted to say thank you so much for coming to this recital. After a year of taking lessons from my iPhone in my kitchen, I never thought that I would be doing this right now. And it really means so much to me that you're here. Before the last piece, I just wanted to thank some people. Well, a lot of people, but starting with Richard Woodhams, Twain Spillman Diaz, Catherine Needleman, Jonathan Blumenfeld, Philly Tondra, Elizabeth Cook Tishone and Catherine Needleman and Robert Walters for the amazing instruction that I've had this year. I've really grown a lot as a person, also a player. I'd also like to thank my friends for being an amazing emotional support for me and just an amazing foundation for just inspiration this year. And finally, I would like to thank Hannah Horeen for being so flexible with me. I know the date for this recital has changed a lot. I just really, it means so much to me that she was able to, you know, put this together. This last piece is a work by Nielsen, and most of the stuff on this program is written by composers later in the later half of their career, and they really write for the oboe in a really angry, depressed sort of way. And it really fits the instrument, but this last piece, I didn't want to end on such a morbid note. So this is Carl Nielsen's Fantasy Pieces, which he wrote, I think one of the first things he wrote. And it's just a really, it's just a piece that just lets us know that, you know, while we do take things seriously, sometimes you have to take things not so seriously. And yeah, this is Nielsen's Fantasy Pieces. Also, thank you so much, Jenny, for being such an amazing accompanist as well.
Thank you.